quote six this year. Even though it's only been 3 months of this year, let's be honest, it's never too late to do it at this point. I'm doing my most anticipated anime of 2018. Yeah, let's be honest, this year's a big game, sorry, so let's get on with it. Okay, the series that are on my list are series that have been confirmed to come out. So, series that haven't been fully announced when they're going to come out, like JoJo Part 5, Mob Psycho 100, and One Punch Man Season 2. Didn't make it to my list, but hopefully they do end up coming this year. But I'd like to mention these series too because how awesome they are. So here we go. My number 6, High School DxD Heroes. Okay, High School DxD is one of the most popular ET hero anime in recent memories. I really do like the first 3 seasons. I thought they were really good and fun. I mean, even though it's a bit perverted, which that's what the purpose of the series is, but I really do like the charm and colorful cast they have, and it's a really fun series to watch, so I'm definitely looking forward to the 4th season. Number 5 is Persona 5 Yanimation. Okay, Persona 5 was my most number 1 game of 2017, so I'm definitely looking forward to the anime series of the same name. Persona 4, the Persona 3 films, and Persona 4 Golden anime adaptation were good. I hope Persona 5 does a better job, because I mean, I really don't so long like 20 episodes for this series. I want to be up to hopefully like 50 or maybe 40 at best. But I mean, hopefully they do a good job adapting the best parts of the game. Well, not best part, but like what the entire game did. So I'm really looking forward to see how it helps. So definitely looking forward to that one. Number 4, Steins Gate 0. Steins Gate 0 is basically an alternate route to the original Steins Gate series. I mean, for those that have seen like the alternate episode 24, you get to see that, you know, Kirby didn't live in that part of the series, but unfortunately this kind of follows that bad ending route. So obviously I can't wait to see how it ends up. I mean, it's been like almost like, what, 10 years since the original Steins Gate anime came out, so I can't wait to see how they do with this new series. Number 3, Food Wars Season 3, Part 2, well, it's third play. Food Wars, I recently saw it this past January, and boy, that series was a lot of fun to us. I mean, I do like the characters and how entertaining it really was, especially the whole food competition. This is going to continue right where the previous season left off this past fall. So obviously we can see how these characters have to deal with the new management of the principal and how all these characters are going to go through in this upcoming storyline. So it is going to be really exciting to look forward to. Number 2, My Hero Academia Season 3. Okay, I love My Hero Academia. I mean, it is obviously considered to be the best anime series of the past couple of years. I can't remember if Season 3 picks up. Hopefully there'll be a lot of great moments, and I did love the festival in the second season, so hopefully they do another exciting arc like this, like that one too. And now my number 1 is Fully Cooly Season 2 and Season 3. Adult Swim, Toonami has announced that there's going to be new episodes this coming fall, and you know, this is going to be summer and fall, so I really can't wait to check out. I mean, I love the original Fully Cooly series. Gainax, who did Evangelion and Gurren Lagann, did the original anime series. So hopefully Production ID does a good job, who also does Psychopaths, Ghost in the Shell, and Blood Plus. So this is going to be a really exciting season to look forward to. Also, the original voice of Haruka, Karavaga, the dub voice actress, is going to provide her role as her. So I'm totally looking forward to that. And this is my most anticipated anime of 2018. Yeah, there's a lot of great series coming out this year. I mean, so far there's been Seven Deadly Sins. Oh, and also Fairy Tail might come out this year too, so who knows when that's gonna come out too. But overall, thank you guys for watching, and I'm gonna do a most anticipated game next too, so look forward to that. I would do movies, but obviously most of the film has to be Infinity War, so there's that. So thank you guys for watching, and stay tuned.